Final pass to the field, first one of the 66. This is going to take a little longer. I can think of the hour. All right, so we have 10 left. One of you 10 is going to go home with $5,000. Okay? You feel really good about this? First number eliminated of the last 10 is 1. Who's got 1s? I'm going to read your name with 1.
Rick, come on.
Rick, come on. That ain't 1. That was no fun.
Good job.
That was nice.
All right. Next one, we should switch up now. 300 to 600. Who's got 3s in their number? Got a 6 in their number. How about a 3 and a 6? I guess that's for you. 3, 6, 2. 3, 6, 2. And there were 8. Which number starts with a 6?
Everybody?
Well, let me argue as far as that. 6, 0, 7. 607. Okay. Who starts with a 3? Who starts with a 3? You two? 3, 6, 7.
Oh.
Hey, you made it to the top 7. That's pretty good. Takes as well as the top 2. Who all starts with a 6? All of you next to you? Anybody have a 3 in their number? 6, 1, 3.
Oh.
Okay, I'll close it now. I'll close it. Act like you guys care now, alright? 3, 8, 3. And all the left are 600s, I believe. We all start with a 6, right? Okay. I'm over here trying to make a deal. Okay. 6. That's really boring now. 6, 2, 7. Down to 2 here on this one. He's mixing them up well. Okay. Have any of you guys won this before? Probably won't have any winners then. 6, 55. There goes Carla. Okay, now we're getting nervous, guys. Last one drawn is eliminated, and one left in the tank will win the $5,000. You guys ready?
Hey, Jim.
Yeah?
If they split it, I'll give them both $2,000 down on a new car. But you gotta buy a car.
Yeah. Ready? Here we go. Here's the last elimination.
Can we do that, Jim?
Okay. This is the last eliminated number. The one I don't call is going to pick up the $5,000. You ready? 649. 649 is eliminated. Who's got 649? You do? So the winner.